gonna be a quick and short one, and it's on this hair. If you're a loyal subscriber, you will know that I've already done a hair review on LONGQIHAIR. This is the same hair, but now it's dyed. So I just want to give you an update on how the hair is performing and just how it's been really. Before I start, if you're not subscribed to my channel, go press the subscribe button right now so you don't miss a video from me. And all of my loyal subscribers, make sure you like shedding and how I look after it, I guess. So, firstly, I said the hair was black and I've got it dyed. This hair was actually dyed by Crown. The hair dye, so obviously you've got to bleach the hair first because obviously it was black, and then dye it. Guys, this hair did not get dry. It didn't get any damage whatsoever. It's literally still bouncing like how it was in the first place. When I first opened the hair, it was amazing. Like, I've never felt hair so soft, and even after heat damage and everything, it was still performing the same. So I was a bit worried before it got dyed because I was like, oh my god, what is this hair gonna turn into? But it came out more alive than it was in the first place. And I'm really impressed with that, because usually when you do dye hair, it just becomes very shambolic. But this did not, and I'm very impressed in that sense. In terms of shedding now, no shedding. I haven't experienced any shedding from this hair. When I got the hair in the first place, I was a bit skeptical. Do you know when sometimes you look at a hair company and you're just not sure about it, or you've never really heard about it? That's how I was feeling. But when I got it, it's literally the best hair that I've had so far, like ever. When people come to me, this is usually my first recommendation, because the hair is good, the surface is also really good. So I couldn't even say anything bad about it. I'm not sure I've actually had any problems whatsoever. So it doesn't shed, it didn't get dry, it's still as alive as it is, even after being dyed, bleached, and constant heat damage every single day, because sometimes I do wear it every day and I'm always curling it or straightening it. But it hasn't had any problem whatsoever. It hasn't been shedding, so it hasn't got any thinner. It's still the same as it was basically, just obviously now it's a different color. But out of 10, I'll probably rate this hair a 9. And guys, I would never lie to you about hair, because there's nothing worse than spending a lot of money on hair and then it just being shambolic. To maintain the hair, I actually don't do a lot. I do wash and condition my hair every maybe 3 weeks or so. But how I have the hair constantly bouncing and just looking alive is I use this hair serum. I will try to find it online, because right now, after getting ready, I actually can't find where I've put it. But I will put a link as well down below so you can have a look at that hair serum. But any hair serum, to be honest, works from Superdrug or whatever. It just leaves your hair looking revived, healthy, and silky. So yeah, any serum that you find in Superdrug or whatever. So for me, overall, I'm so impressed with this hair. I will definitely spend my coins on it, because I just feel like it's actually worth it. Like, it can probably push 3 years plus, I reckon. All this information is through my personal experience with it, and yeah, it's just really, really good hair, so I would definitely recommend it. If you do decide to buy from LONGQIHAIR, you guys can use my code. I'm gonna link it in the description below. If you do purchase it, let me know how it's going for you, and I hope you do have the same experience as I have had. Thank you so much for watching the video, and I will see you guys next time.